thinks Noble Park doesn't look so bad. She dreams of men from further down the freeway with hair and voices nothing like her dad's. She's got a lust for romance, goes as far as she can. From a DVD store for $1 a piece is one about a bunch of kids who break dance. They're gonna stick it to the man about as much as she can. She says, things are changing around here. The faces don't look the same. The doctor's not to trust, the doctor's, but she's not so sure.